When you think of Rachel Ray, dogs aren't what usually come to mind.
It's called the $100,000 Rachel Ray Challenge. This is such an exciting opportunity for us. We are one of 50 shelters competing to win some grant money from the ASPCA.
The Humane Society is giving other adoption shelters across the country a run for their money to get more pets out the door.
Through the months of June, July, and August, we will be competing against the other shelters in our division and ourselves to see who can save the most lives compared to last year.
Adopting little Polly can be a priceless addition to your family. But what if she can also bring big bucks to the Humane Society?
We're wanting to up our total number of lives saved by 1,200 pets. So it's a very lofty goal, but it's a great opportunity for us to challenge ourselves.
From Mutt Mondays to Two for Tuesdays, the Rachel Ray Challenge isn't the only thing going on at the shelter.
The Humane Society acquired about 3 acres next door, the old nursery property. And we did that because we see the future of this organization growing in terms of the need of housing animals.
The expansion plus the adoption challenge, all to give back to the paws in need of a loving home. In Colorado Springs, Kristen Leone, Fox 21 News.